I'm so sorry you crashed it, Paul.
Well, don't worry about that. I don't want to hear no sorrow.
No.
How's the battery look?
The thing is, I don't know, and that worries me.
Is that a different one?
Yeah, this is a different battery.
Well, if it happens again, you'll know if it's the battery or the receiver. Irvin's a pretty good pilot.
You see him.
Lucky.
Now, the way you've been twisting and turning, that's not luck. That's know-how.
Oh, is that what it is? Oh, right.
So don't say you got no know-how. Paul, you want some licorice candy?
Hell no. You're the only person I know who likes it.
I love
it. Everybody I know, you're the only person who likes that stuff.
I had a father-in-law, he loves licorice.
It's one of my favorite flavors.
Almost like Paul.
There you go, good job. Back on the ground safe. At least yours rolls, mine just... Oh, look at that, it wants to go back up.
Yeah, it says, why are you down?
Yeah, why are you bringing me down here? He said, I was doing fine. Good job, Irvin.
Thank you.
Good job, man. Good job, thumbs up. Oh yeah, happy playing, there you go. Happy playing, I love that. Cool. Uh-oh, something yours is doing what mine was doing. That servo was twitching like that. It's the servo. It's not finding the center, that's why.